Hi, I'm Eric Larson, Executive Director of EYSO.
And I'm Matt Shepard, Artistic Director.
I joined EYSO about 3.5 years ago because it offered me a chance to use my professional skills in a way that would contribute directly to my community where my wife and daughter and I live, and to support our shared future by helping young people grow into future leaders.
In my 4 years with EYSO, I've seen our students grow and develop as thinkers, as musicians, and as engaged citizens of the wider world through their immersive study of music. Working with these young musicians is truly an inspiration to me every single day.
We hope you're safe. We hope you're healthy. We hope you're doing things like staying home and social distancing to keep us all safe, because COVID-19 has really changed day-to-day life for all of us, including our students and staff.
When the COVID-19 crisis hit our community, we had to make some big changes, as so many organizations did. Although we suspended in-person rehearsals, the learning never stopped. Through digital and remote learning, we've kept on meeting with students at rehearsals. We've kept playing with each other and for each other. We've continued to study the amazing repertoire we had planned for our final concert, and we've continued to support each other through this EYSO community. And in fact, even though we can't rehearse together as an orchestra, our musicians, our conductors, staff, and volunteers are hard at work putting together a virtual final concert, one that includes performances by each one of our ensembles and that continues our EYSO traditions of innovative music education and incredible concert experience.
It's not what we had planned, but it's exciting stuff. And we've also moved our fundraising efforts online with Stories Behind the Music. It's a month-long opportunity for people who know and understand EYSO to share their personal stories. The campaign starts on Friday, May 1st, and goes through the end of the month of May.
So please share your stories, and please support our mission by donating at whatever level you can. Thank you.
Thank you.